We used extensively SDN technology to develop our software, and we used the testbed from Ericsson. This permitted us to avoid wasting time in developing testbed platforms, and we found very useful SDN technologies. We found very well to cooperate with the Softfile team, and the use of Slack channel permitted us to communicate with our mentors in a very useful way, and we hope in the future to meet other projects in which to use this kind of technology, because this permits to avoid wasting time and is a very useful and efficient way to communicate with other partners. For us, it was the first time in which we used the SDN technology. We understand that it's a huge technology which will have a big future. So we hope in the future to continue to use it to become very expert in this kind of technology, because we think that it will be always more and more the technology to use in this kind of projects. At the end of the experience, we can say that this was a very positive experience, and it permitted us to grow our experience in European projects. If we can give a suggestion to the team, Softfile team, is to improve the contents on documentation and example contained in the website. This should permit to be more speed in for the partner like us in the participation to the experiments of the future.